also developing vandalism at several Midland area parks over the past week. These pictures were posted to the Midland Parks and Recreation Facebook page. According to the city, someone set off fireworks inside of a restroom at Barstow Wood Park. The portable toilet at Gerstacker Spray Park was graffitied. And lastly, someone saw fireworks being set off in garbage cans at Chippewasse Park. The Parks and Recreation Department says if you know anything, call 911.